ka shopena le motseng wa Lenasia extension 4 mo re tlo kopanang teng le Takalani neng gonkulu yala le mme wa hae ba lla ka gore ditokelo tsa bona tse leng the right to accountability by supplier di hata ka kilo ka maoto ke monna wa estate agent tse utswang ke Southern People Properties e leng Willy Kalala dilemo tse pedi jwale o fumana ntlo ke mosebetsi o thata ebile ke mosebetsi o boima mme Takalani e leng yana ya moholo lelapeng la bana ba bane o la fumana ntlo e re ganeng a nagana gore e lokile ebile e ntle gore a ka rekela mme wa gae e leng motho e leng gale a ntse a sokola ka go reka dintlo ebile a ntse a hira rumo metseng ya batho kwana shawela ga e le Willy Kalala yena o bona ntlo gore a cheka nnete batho bana ba reke ntlo bampa ba gamapere kapa yona poentsho ke nna tengana mokebe le a moetse bekenyana speak out a ka re tsamare le utlwa tsantse gore Takalani bothata bo kae Takalani o tlhalosa gore o reketse mme wa gae ntlo mme o rekile o estate agency o thongke Willy Kalala fela ga e le mme wa gae ga a sokene ka ntlong eo Hey, what was Takalani? What a minute, bitch.
Tell me, man.
I want to show dinner. What was Takalani? What was Takalani?
I was Takalani.
Mama ke manyana.
Ni ne me ya Takalani.
Yeah. Ntlo ya re dulang e le mo yona e ke ama.
Ke ya mama.
Ke ntlo ya mama.
Eh.
Sena ke sona se se me ya Takalani a se rekile gore a tlo a hantlo ya hae. Ha sentse na ya metsi e le mo sokodisang. Le re bitsitse mo. Le re problem again. Buan le nna ke.
Ke reketse mama ka ntlo.
Yeah.
Ka 2011.
Yeah.
Because na dula ko back room. Na dula change like. Dintlo a dula di back room so I thought it would be good gore ke rekele mama ka ntlo then I went to the internet ka googla Soweto houses ya ba gore ke call Southern Properties agency then ka ba jotse gore I'm interested in the house I tlali offer to purchase then I signed then later after 2 weeks I know that house is not being sold anymore so I must he will get another one for me he's got his own house LA he was selling for another person
so he's going to sell his own house now.
Yeah
okay
and that first one I'm phonela like are before I cancel are the owner are he needs a deposit urgently to 20,000 now deposit
okay
as in like yesterday then I had to deposit 20,000 the following day and then after that abari no the house the offer it's cancelled it doesn't want to sell it anymore
after moving the 20,000
then I said okay. I want my money
all right
and then like a draga he only gave me 8,000 go that 20,000 yes. And no I've got this other house that I bought, he got from auction it's his own house yona e
yeah
eh
elore na go ntse le bua bona le you calling each other did you go to his office
no I was calling him and then re le ra tlhakana ntse a ntse a mpontsa dintlo tse ding
le kopana kae
go Soweto
okay ha o tsebe office ya yo kae
ah ke tsebe i ko rozo tenville
okay okay
and ke am checka le ko internet u teng
okay
I even called ba register the companies is registered
okay
then I raise hore but there's people that are staying inside but amazon worry they will be evicted he even showed me letter ya sheriff hore like they even the bank Standard Bank the ones that registered the bond bangwetse hore that house it's not it doesn't belong to those people they will be evicted everything ko sheriff eng then I said okay it's fine I never got the key till today
It has been close to 2 years now.
It's 25 months. It's 2 years and 1 month.
It's 2 years and 1 month.
Eh. And then his excuse, it's like, "No, my sister, we busy with the process of evicting people."
How much money have you lost Mota Benyika Ofela since then?
I'm paying like average 3.5 per month.
Because I understand how upatala bond ya ntlwe.
I'm paying the bond.
And how do you monthly you?
My mother is staying here.
Hai lo re Takalani na patela 3500 rand ka khwedi a sa e patetse di khwedi tse 28 se o se bolela gore o sa patetse 98000 rand a patela ntlo e wa sa dilong ho yona ntlo ya boleng ba 390000 rand elori a kompela o la report a matter ya go the agency and bona ba
itse bona ba re no he was selling his own house he wasn't acting as an estate agent so they cannot help me I even called the bank
Yeah.
They registered even the transferring attorneys they couldn't help me.
Orentlo ibone jwale. o e bonoke mama
o na ke sa itse ba ke re changele
yeah e bonoke mama mama o re ntlo sele jwa ndoko
ha intlona se ba changele and then ba changele everything even roof sa ile roof tile sa e sampani ile mazenge
so ba renovate
eh hey.
All right, ke utlwisisa mama a complete he. Ke yo a usile ka o thola ntlo batho ba mosokodisa it has been 2 years o tsama o renta o kena mole. Ntho yo affecta jwa ngwana mama.
Nna taba ena ile antswara ha mpi wa tsiba. Ka re ngwana ka every month o ntsa chelete and then nna ke yo kontlung eo. Ene ngwana wa ka na sa batlulu utlo ha ke bua ka yone sampane le fresh. Bona tse sa le bitero bane. O sa khono bua ene o le a dumela ha ke mjetse re o speak out.
So wena mama taba yo affecta jwa.
Hey, nah, I ain't sorry, sharp because after my massacre in that house, we left for say, hurry, I thought,
yeah.
Last day, we were two bedding.
Yeah.
Ke
ke bona TV ba two bedding. So, what you will do?
Ke batla ba two bedding water locally.
Okay.
Eh, then, le safety, I want to get gang in the house safe.
Yeah.
And then, mama had to ayong kalong.
Yeah, yeah, England.
Yeah, who has a roof? 40,000, yeah, roof.
Okay.
Eh, and then when I lead the expert, yeah, aha, but still, it's that 40,000
plus 7,000. Okay, so
give the title deeds, lead the offer of transfers.
Dito komane tsela tsoreng ke Takalani ka ne di tlhalosa re ntlo eno buang ka yona e hlile ke ya Takalani. No, wa utlwa. Ma. Ke u. A re tsenje. La mpona ke sa. Ke a emela ke sale mora wa re re lo bona kalala a re je ga ne dire dile re lo bona video tsa utore batho bana ba southern people property ba re problem ba bona handlantle yoga re ile re go ba maponeng sa hore a re fele tsa re lo bona Willy Kalala e leng yena motho a rekisa ntlo e bile le agent ya yona seo sona se a makatsa. Hello?
Yes.
How are you? I'm alright, thanks. Is Willy here?
No.
You speaking to Tingan?
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 Yes.
Well, Willy's not here.
But Willy's car is here.
Yes, he's gone with another car.
Ba ile ba hana re ke yena. Mme ke le ka tsona re go kopa maponesa gore a re thuse.
Open the gate, please. It's police. Open the gate.
Ke tla ba ile jana bona ke bona ntate mo bonda ba mo bona sa ke bana ba ba kopa re ba bula heke ke bana ba tla e bula wa nna ne ke le mong ne ba hana mo bula la heke so open
re ma
bula aha how are you sir I'm all right thanks are you Willy
yeah
Willy was there Willy, I was told 5 seconds ago that you're not around. Why are they lying to me?
Can I see?
Okay, I'm coming in. Willy, how are you doing?
All right.
My name is Dingan from a program called Speakout from SABC 2. Yeah. Can we, if I'm not disrespecting you, can we switch something off? Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, Willy. Willy, like I was saying, I was told at the buzzer there 5 minutes ago that you're not around. I don't know why the people lied to me.
Okay, no, I was busy.
But they said you left the house. Anyway, that's neither there nor here.
Okay.
You know this lady, right?
Yes, I know.
You know about her house.
Okay.
Willy, please, let's just cut this short. Tell me, what is happening with her house?
What's happening with the property? She bought the property with us.
So you agree that she bought
the property? She bought the property.
Okay.
So now, the position is, we went with my wife, asking the people to vacate the property. So the people that are inside the house, they don't want to vacate the house. So we went trying to do whatever we could. They didn't want to vacate the house. So
When you say you tried whatever you could, what did you try exactly?
No, we have applied for a court order.
But now Willy's been saying that since the house got registered.
Yes, now there's a lady called Tembeka, she's a lawyer. She's the one dealing with the matter.
Yeah,
she's already got the court order. This thing is not on my side. Really? This is Stella. I'm
Tembeka
the owner of the
called me, I think it was a month ago. She said she's been trying to call you. You know where to be found. And now
Tembeka
she
is the one doing eviction, my brother. You know that I'm not the one.
8,
I'm not the one in charge of doing eviction. I can't do eviction. It's the lawyer who's doing eviction.
But Willy, if I trust you with 300,000 rands and I give it to you and it's transferred in your account.
No, not in my account. Ateni's account.
Ateni's account, but yeah, it's transferred in Ateni's account because we have an agreement that I'm buying a house from you.
Yeah.
So if it's 300,000 bucks, is a lot of money.
Okay.
I cannot be struggling like these people trying to get my own house.
Yeah.
I'm trusting you as my estate agent to make sure that if you say to me, you're giving me a time frame and say, at this particular time, you'll be in your house. I expect you to be there.
Okay.
So that's what they've been going through. So what are you saying about this?
What I'm saying about this is we need to follow the normal procedure.
What is the normal procedure?
The attorneys, they've already applied for the court order. She got the number of attorneys. I don't know why. What is the reason why you have to come to
but
us?
But it's been more than 6 months.
How long does that take?
If you need to ask the attorney, should I give her number? You can go to the tennis office. I don't know why you're coming to my house.
No, Willy, I spoke to that lady. She said she's been trying to call you. You don't answer.
I've sent already the proof of payment.
No, she hasn't called me.
Anyway, I don't know why.
That lady told me she's been trying to contact
me.
Willy does not answer.
People are sleeping inside the property. They have to vacate the property.
Now, the people who are in the property, what are their reasons of staying in the property?
They're saying that the house was for their father, you know, Soweto style. I don't know which good reason. You know, I don't know you guys are doing a good job, but I can see now you are shooting these things.
No, but wait. If these people come to us and they say they have this kind of a problem, it's my job to come to you and say, clarify the story, what is happening, which is why I'm here.
Okay,
I want you to clarify this. I want you to give me a solution to this problem.
It's not complicated.
Okay, I'll take your seat. It's all right. I'll take your seat.
The solution on this problem is what? Okay?
Yeah.
Tembeka, she's that thing. Staying in Naturen. She's the one dealing with the matter. I'm not the one.
Okay.
My problem is just limited there selling the property. If I have a resistance with the residents inside the property, I have to approach the legal service that can help me doing this.
You know what? Can we just cut this short?
Okay.
Because I can see it's going to be he said, she says. You're going to say, I must go to Tembeka. Tembeka said, she's going to say, I must come to you.
Yeah.
I'm going to ask you to come with us. We go meet Tembeka. So that we can have you, Tembeka, and this family in the same room so that we sort this matter out.
Okay.
Because Tembeka is saying she's calling
you. You want to speak to Tembeka?
No, I want to go with you to Tembeka.
Okay, but I don't know. I don't know where if she's in her office. You better set up an appointment. She's an attorney. Do you mind talking to her and telling her you are coming? Instead of going to me, I'm supposed to go to the lawyer.
If I tell her I'm coming and then she runs away, how am I going
to
solve this problem?
No, she doesn't have to run away. She's an attorney.
Can you please call her?
Yeah, she's an attorney. I don't see for which good reason.
Please
hear
what
you are not a criminal, my friend.
Okay, no. If you're not a criminal, if you're not criminals, that's exactly what I'm here. If you're not criminals, that simply means today these people will get their house. If you're not criminals.
No, they follow the normal procedure.
That's fine. We'll hear the normal procedure from the lawyer. It has been 2 years now.
2 years.
How long does this procedure take for?
You have to know, my friend. We're gonna talk to Tembeka and we're gonna see that there's no good reason for you to come here.
No, but it's fine. We're not trying to violate your rights. We're not trying to do anything. We're just saying they are struggling. They have bought this house.
They bought a property.
If I were to ask you a question,
I'm not the one staying in the house.
But do they owe you anything?
No, they don't owe me.
They don't owe you anything.
Mm.
So why are you blaming them that they're here in your house?
No, I'm not blaming them, but the problem is they know that there's a procedure that you have to follow.
They paid the bond.
Yeah, I understand, my friend.
And you promised her that you're going to pay her back.
The rent.
Of course.
Where is that money?
After I have to pay her the money, the day the people they move out, we do sit down, calculate how much time did she pay, paying the bond, and how much is the money, and we sort that. My main concern, my friend,
so
is the people moving out.
No, it's fine. The people will move out. Why can't you pay her the money
we
today?
We can always make an arrangement.
Okay, pay her the money today.
No,
then that's fine.
We can make an arrangement.
No.
I'm here from Tembeka first.
So call Tembeka. We want to hear what she has to say. And if she's in her office, you'll come with us.
You got Tembeka's number, right? You
don't even have her number.
No, I'm checking. It should be in my office or something. But Tembeka, she told me she's following up.
I would like to talk to this Tembeka. Let's get the Tembeka. Let's get this Tembeka.
The matter, my friend, is I'm telling you,
yes,
is sitting with. Now, if it was on my own.
Where is this office?
It's in Naturen.
Okay. Can we please go to your office? Thank you.
I bet you know Tembeka's office.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
I'm not going to be able to do it. Kanturunya loyara mebar kitembeka Sirto ka hare ka mona lo batla ho tembeka ho tswa hayo fela he na go ntse re meka yona mona bona ba fitla ntate Michael Mabusane ntate Michael Mabusane ke nan tate ya dilang ntlong eo emme Takalani a ire ke tseng me wae ke yena motho tswa ngo hana ho tswa ka tlo fela ke tsena re kopaneng re me mona ka ofela re tlo gona ho buisana re utlo re hantla ntate botsa boka re Mike o re problem e keng wa sa tsone tonya ba ya meo
the lady
and my mother,
and her mother. I never saw them.
Yeah.
The guy that I saw, I know, is this guy.
Yeah.
Who's by the name of Willy. Then the man came saying he bought the house from auction.
Yeah.
Then I didn't know what to do. Then I had to rush there. They told me that the house has been sold. I must make sure and see what's happening. I went to Johannesburg housing.
Yeah.
Johannesburg housing. I wanted the information.
Yeah.
They draw some documents and they say I must sign.
Yeah.
Only to find that the signature is not mine. Fine. The following day, Willy was there and saying that this is house. That's it.
Why is there, does anybody know why was the house auctioned?
Yeah, I didn't know anyone.
Do you know?
My name was
why was it auctioned?
I met this gentleman in Grandfontaine in public auction.
Yeah.
So he was away. That the house was going on auction. That's why
which
he came
one?
The same property.
Yeah. You met who? This he, guy?
Yes.
Okay.
First time.
Okay.
Was they on auction. The first day I bought the property.
Yeah.
I didn't even know that he was the owner because we are buying a lot of houses. So once I bought the property, the same day I went straight to his house. I find him over. I told him, guys, I bought this property. Then he came there, if you bought this property, I'm still having a problem with the lawyer, what. But when we tried to do the assessment, his father left the house for him,
yeah,
for them, but he went to take a further bond on the property. He took a loan.
Oh, so the house was paid off.
Paid off.
Then he went and took a loan against the house.
A loan against the house.
Okay.
Then they put the property in the market.
Of course, anyway... I understand the guy says I was at the auction.
Yeah.
Which is not true.
You were not there?
I was not there.
Okay.
I was informed. I went there. It was late.
Yeah.
Because I wanted to find...
There. Yeah.
I wanted to find out what's happening.
So you were
it was, yeah. It was late.
Show you. This is your title deed?
Yeah.
So wait. You have a title deed?
I do have.
You have a title deed? Of the same house? How is that possible?
I feel like I'm so born into a gen. I'm going to feel like I'm going to feel like I'm title deed and to feel like a chika nete mona no mona putile matso o iketse ka re ke businessman a lokileng ke phokojwe ka ratla lona nku
so rena le awara yo le remetse loara tembeka ha fitle na tembeka re bone ka rontsa le court jwa le re bona re o pete re police station re tsama isa Takalani a lo bula khedzi.
Okay, let's go.
Are le tsileng re police station so wethu re le ra kopata Takalani re a re bontse ntlo e o a re ngwe rekile le ha fela se ntse faditswe.
Nomoro ya ntlo e Takalani a e rekileng ke 116. Mme se re se tsebang ke gore dinomoro tsa dintlo mo sebakeng tsena di ile tsa fetolwa. Se e leng nnete fela ke gore Takalani ntlo a e rekileng ga e tlhagelele mo listing ya gale ya dintlo. Ebile le listing ena e ntšha system ya teng e ntse sa tlhagelele.
Okay, a re mela Takalani ba. Re fitlhile maponeseng jwale ke tlanka Takalani ka gore ke dintlo tsa molao tse. Dikamera tsa rona di a dumelwa ka gare ke tla lesia ka ntle ka mona re tsamaye re ka gare re lo utlwa gore bontate ba molao ba ka re thusa ka tsela tse feng mme a reng ka gare.
Ka thuso ya Speak Out ba kgonne go tlatlela kgetsi kgatlhano le Willy Kalala ya boshodu le botlhokanyetsi ke setse ke me le monna Mateneng ke na le dipotso tse senang dikarabo tse tshwanang le gore ke ditsela tse feng tseo banka di sebedisitseng gore e be e lokolole tšhelete e fane ka tšhelete go ya ntlong eo go ka tselang gore ga iyo signature le di-initials tse tlhalela mo title deeding e Takalani a e fumaneng go tswa ko bankeng ga di tshwane le tseo tse di leng mo title deeding eo ena a e tshwereng a le lapeng ka yona mme seo ke tshepalo se tla tisanyeo ya maponesa. Ore, ke ikutlwa jwang?
Yo, ke ikutlwa ke thabile. Finally, there will be a solution.
Ba thabisa go bona bomme ba tsamaile ba re bulela ke wena. Kgatlhano le Willy Kalala. O se bore molao o tla nka tsela ya ona o sebetse bomme bana ba thuse. A ka re utlweng gore ditsebi tsona di reng ka tabena ka ofe.
Enteng e bona o lapha o good kuna banta ba 2. Aba ne title deed ya one property. Logo akufanele ngabe kwenzeka. I-conveyancing attorney lebe register le property kufuneke ngabe yakunotisa lokhu yabazisa abantu abayinvolved kule transaction. I-estate agency affairs board inama rules lafanele alandelwe ma-estate agents makathengisa i-property and one of lama rules ukuthi mawuthengisa i-property kufuneka uprotect ama-interest of both parties, the seller and the purchaser. And kule transaction le kuyabonakala ukuthi mabamthengisela le property abazange balandela onke lama rules ngoba bekufuneke bamthathe bamnikise kule property ayibone ayiviewe abe satisfied kungkani assigna i-offer to purchase. Njengoba ibhange seyibhadele le ndlu kuWilly Kalala noTakalani naye asabhatala i-bond, uTakalani angaba nayo i-ground to challenge the offer to purchase because le number emenshinwe on the offer to purchase ayikho. I-bank akufanele ibhadale i-property enga-exist. That is the whole point yekwenza evaluation so that the bank ibhadale for an existing property. Into ekufuneka ayenze nyalo ngumikisa le matter ku-banking ombudsman. Also anga-reporta nale lawyer ku-law society le ayenza le transfer. I-advice esingayinika ama-consumer afuna ukuthenga izindlu. Before uyithenge indlu, yiya uyiviwe, ukhulume nama-occupants to find out why the property is being sold.
Ora ka ntlo ke mosebetsi o thata ebile ke mosebetsi wa bohlokwa. Ke ka o tsamaile wa tsa bonnete ba gore o tseba dipeelo le melawana e o tshwanetseng o e latele go kena ntlong ya gago kapa o reka ntlo eo. Ga e le gore nana gore thekiso ya ntlo ya gago ga e a letela ka tsela tse e lokileng ke lawyer ya gago kapa ke agent ya gago e tsa bonnete ba gore o bua ka pelenyana gobane ga o batle o iphumana o patala ntlo e o sa duleng o yona kapa ntlo e leng seo. Ga o le yo mongwe ba na le mathata tshwanang le ana ditokomane tse re ke a latela le tse ditokomane tsela ke nna tengano mokedi a re kopane bekeng e tlang go speak out SABC 2 where you belong. Ikopanya le rona o speak out ka romela fax 086-563-3754 kapa romela lengolo ho PO Box 8922 Johannesburg 2000.